today. We thank you for everyone that have pressed their way out on today to be blessed of the Lord. We thank you for every child, every soul that's in the room. Bless us on today, oh God. Meet every need on today. Meet every spiritual need. Meet every natural need. Let there be no incidents. Give us peace and joy. Save on today. Deliver on today. Heal on today. Work miracles on today. And we thank you, we thank you, we thank you. We praise you. We bless your name, oh God. Thank you, Jesus.
Go, 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 go. Jesus, I want you to know one thing. It makes no difference where you come from, what side of the track, whether you're white or black, rich or poor, Jesus loves you. You need to tell your neighbor, Jesus loves you, but he loves you too much to leave you the way you are. And I heard the Lord say, if you want salvation, I got it for you. But you got to come out from among them and be separate, said the Lord. And the Lord said, he'll receive you. You'll be his daughter.
You're going to be one today that will come and accept the Lord Jesus Christ in their life. You don't have to listen to the lies of the devil anymore. There is a better way.
Yes, sir.
But Jesus said, I am the way, the truth, and the life. No man comes to the Father but by me. Will there be one on this afternoon or this morning that will come? It's not too late. It's not over. You're not too young. You're not too old. The day you hear my voice,
show me your glory and show me your power.
Lord Jesus, forgive me for all of my sins. Come into my heart,
save me.
Rejecting the love. Put your hands together.